Calling all artists, the city of Norfolk needs your help to help design and paint trash cans. The goal here is to make those trash cans more visible in Lafayette Park to cut down on the amount of litter. A total of 15 cans are available for painting. Artists can submit their own designs and slogans, so if you're interested to apply, you have until February 22nd. There's an email address you can send your samples to. We have that information for you under this story on WAVY.com.